Hi friends, we have already seen what is a homograph. Homographs are words that are spelled the same but have different meanings. Today I am going to introduce to you a homograph that is commonly used by us in a wrong way. This word can be pronounced in two different ways. One is project, where the stress is on the second syllable. It is a verb which means to display or present something. For example, we project an image onto the screen. The second word is project, where it is used as a noun. It means a sequence of tasks that must be completed to attain a certain outcome. It can refer to a school or college project. We often say, "I did my project." It is wrong. The correct pronunciation is, "I did my project." For example, "I am yet to complete my school project." I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.